today, Crofty Manor is at a reservoir. Actually, having this reservoir, this look at it, is an enormous reservoir. And I am walking all the way around it. I have the company of sheep. Birds, ducks. It's very, very cold and windy, but you've got to keep moving. You've got to have the exercise. As you can see, the countryside around here is absolutely beautiful. I don't know if you can see this gap in the hills up here. That is the Cheddar Gorge. Cheddar, of course, is famous for cheddar cheese. The best things in the world. That's where it comes from, cheddar. So I'm going to carry on walking here, and I will come back to you later and tell you how I'm doing. And I hope the wind noise isn't too bad, but it really is terribly, terribly windy. There's another river or lake down there. All the little, you've got the spring lambs, they're just beginning to get a bit of size on now. Such an idyllic countryside. Here, the sheep huddled under the tree to keep warm. The wind, keep out of the wind anyway. See all the little villages dotted across the hillside. Totally beautiful. Way still to go, but we're doing it. My ears might not come with me, they might get left on the ground, but we'll try. So, stopped to have a little chat to some cute little sheep here who are doing their job of keeping all the grass down. So we've got a little gang of moorhens, a couple of very chilly ducks, both mallards. But you can see, well, I don't know if you can see, but we are now halfway round. So that's quite something. Got a quite a way to go yet, but we've done quite well. At last, the sun has come out a little bit. And so we've got a little bit of sunshine sparkling off the water, which is nice. We're almost there. Got over to the boat yards now. People go sailing from here on the boat club, go sailing out on this lovely piece of water. The magpie down here in the at the edge of the water, and he's playing basically. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see him, but it looks like he's having so much fun. We're almost there. We've almost got all the way round, so it's good going. So, there is a cool skateboard park here, but it's too cold for anybody to be out here using it. But it is a nice, cool skateboard park. There we go. Rugby pitch. Already passed the football pitch up that way. Lots of stuff. Tennis courts over there. lots and lots of stuff.